Hi guys, my name is Adam Parman with the Martial Arts Industry Association, and I'm your after school and summer camp expert. I want to welcome you guys to another video. Today, we're going to talk about one way to skyrocket good behavior in your camps. And I think this is one of those keys that in order to run a six-figure camp, you need to know and you need to have implemented. And what you're going to find, especially once you hit camps of 50 kids or more, consistently week after week, whether that's through your summer camps or seasonal camps, one of the things that you're gonna realize is you're not gonna lose students because your camps aren't fun. You're not gonna lose students because your camp counselors aren't doing their job properly, but you may start losing campers as you hit those critical numbers because of other behavior from other campers, the way that they're treating each other, the language that they're using while they're with you when your staff has their back turned, right? And this becomes an exponential problem as your camps get larger and larger and larger. I know that when you start hitting thresholds of 100 campers, 120, 150 campers a week, I hear this as a constant complaint from owners operating camps at those high levels. And the reason is because there's not enough positive reinforcement. We do it in class, our martial arts portion, but not throughout the entirety of your camp from start to finish. And one of the key procedures or systems that we've implemented was our reward wall. We simply go out and buy a whole bunch of different things off the toy aisle at your local dollar store. We put it up in the school, and every day we pick 8 to 10 kids that get to pick off that reward wall. Kids that have exemplified positive behavior, they've been kind to other campers, they've acted and shown leadership qualities, and we reward them by picking off that wall. We give them a medal that they get to wear all day and get the recognition from the other campers, and then at the end of the day, they turn in that medal for a prize off that wall. You can't imagine when they're picking a prize with mom and dad, as mom and dad are picking them up at the end of the day, how proud they are of themselves, how proud the parents are of the child, and what a great experience it provides for your camp. My name is Adam Parman. I would love to answer any of your questions you may have about summer camps or after school program. Go to mayahub.com/connect. And schedule a call with me. I'll look forward to talking with you soon.